Okay, so the shop is a total disaster right now. I'm pulling shelves down, moving shelves around, and shifting everything. So ignore the background. It's total crap right now. But I wanted to show you something that I thought was pretty cool. So jump back, 20 years ago, maybe longer. I don't know. It's been a long time. Anyway, back to the original PlayStation 1, the gray one. So one of my favorite anime animes is Robotech. Ever since it first hit the TV, I was watching it. You know, I've always enjoyed watching. I've got the movies and used to have the figures and everything. So on the PlayStation, when they came out with the Robotech game, I bought the game. Cool game. It wasn't as exciting as I thought it would be, but needless to say, it was a cool game. The packaging and everything that came with it, I thought I lost forever. So as I was cleaning up and going through stuff out here, I found something. I found the box to the Robotech game. I have no idea where the game is. It's been years. Inside the box was a Robotech fighter pilot dog tag. See if you can see that. It's kind of cool. The shirt. It was actually a hard disc the shirt was in the shape of a disc. And it had some concept art. Kind of these. And this moving picture thing. Robotech, which is cool. But so I decided to open the disc and see what the shirt was, because it didn't say. So it had the Skull Squadron logo on the front, which is cool. And it started to unwrap it. Hold on one sec. Be right in.
It was never
there. Hold on. Okay, so I unwrapped it. I was wondering, I figured, okay, this is for kids. It's going to be like a small or medium, something like that. No, it was an extra large. I'm thrilled to death about that. So on the front, has the Robotech on here. On the back, or on the side of the arm, TTK Studio. Here's the back. Now this is awesome. Look at that, Skull Squadron. That's awesome. So yeah, just wanted to show you guys. I thought that was really cool. So I'm gonna turn this inside out, wash it, get all the wrinkles out, and I'm gonna be sporting a really cool Robotech shirt that probably no one's seen for 20 something years. So is it a collector's? Maybe. I didn't look it up, but you know what, I enjoy it, so I'm gonna have a Robotech shirt. So take care, guys.